the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Got to be a way across this water.
Thank you.
picture of two girls. This wallet belonged to a father. The names on the picture, Millie and Coco. I found their toys. What happened to this poor family? The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Got to be a way across this water.
Kleber. Trusted in all seasons.
Za każdym wspaniałym chipsem Lay's kryje się wspaniały smak.
Pyszne?
Pyszne!
Thank you.
do that yet. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
No questions asked.
But we only shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, but don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. I'm bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over there. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static.
Oh, need backup! Get down here!
Our coastal bit.
Thank you.
What trouble have you gotten yourself into? The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Thank you. ship. You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way.
Thinking
coming out here.
I thought I'd be the star of the whole goddamn. Got like that, huh?
Okay, got it.
Great. Good job. So creepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh, God. I've got to get in there. Alex! I'll have you out of there soon.
Now to clear the way.
You.
Let's get you out of
here. God.
Oh, sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us.
Go!
Now!
Old logbooks.
Man.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Thank you.
is a Tempo Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s. Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
Thank you. 10 and we hit on 10.
That place is a fucking death trap. Holy shit.
Yeah, perfect place.
Thank you. explosion, I thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, sir.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, that sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy. These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going? There are ruins beneath an old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't watch out you.
Worship.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island. I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter. She's in pain over Roth. We all are. Why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place, but it doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
Fishery. They must use this place to store food.
Thank you. fucking owner, you that fool?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a...
levels.
elevator is jammed. Those other parts loose.
The trick.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here? These figures.
Warriors.
They're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her.
Is this you?
Were you some kind of general?
You committed seppuku.
Failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. A rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guards are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Her decaying body. That's what's causing storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Out of here. No! What's happening?
We need help!
Damn it!
No!
I've got to get back there.
I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Woodman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened. I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman.
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Laura deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard. Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Only you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here picking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Thank you.
you're at the monastery. We told me to be introduced to their new queen, but one who brought her back to us.
Of course.
Kevin Counter, these are
I've tried before.
Let's get some more words, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Your queen!
What is it, Japanese?
You're...
Body being being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen. I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected. And that can't be good. Damn you women, anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it wasn't easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Thank you.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai? Seen similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Thank you.
Let's jump. Priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life,
a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh, God. Now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. A porcelain vase, probably early Edo period.
Watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Thank you. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Sam!
My father doubted him like the rest. He was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything?
I don't really know what happened on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I want to know.
Anyway,
we'll be home soon.
Rotated at 45.